for being your friend and doing good in a bad world. Montez's boys gonna teach goodness a lesson, teach law a lesson, tell order it don't exist no more in this chaos of a world. They got him in Tumbleweed, and they're gonna lynch him. Or they're gonna lure you in there and lynch all you. Guess you'll have to figure that out. Get! Come on, let's go!
All right, it's Tumbleweed. I said that. Marshal Davies crossed the line when he killed Alfredo there. Killed him without due process. No judge or jury, just an executioner. He crossed the line, and now Alfredo's men, they're crossing it too. When good folks break the rules, well, they should know that bad folks are just gonna break them worse. Now the executioner is himself condemned. I only hope this bunch waits a while longer than Davies did to carry out the deed. But he might already be done for when we arrive. Sure, we'll save him if we can. But if we can't, well, either we'll join him or...
You gotta help! The whole town's overrun! Janet's at the marshal, and the sheriff, too! They're gonna hang him any moment!
The sheriff, too? Sounds like we're here in time, at least. Come on! Here we are. Get ready for a fight, folks. They're out for blood. The marshals and ours, too.
Listen here. These two men are killers. The worst kind of killers. The kind that hide behind the law. So today, Marshal Davies and Sheriff Freeman are going to get what's coming. Do it.
If I could do it, I'd kill him again.
Do it.
Dumb!
Saved. Good work. Now untie me. I wasn't looking forward to getting hung on my own gallows, so thanks.
Come on, we have to go. There's a wagon over here. Sheriff Freeman, old man Jones, get in. Hey, there's room for one more. That's what we want them to say. When they give chase, you shoot them. All of them. I know by the river. Come on, yeah! We'll figure out anyone who falls. Wait out, Chris.
You had a close call, Marshal Davis. Your bad deed comes back at you.
I'm grateful you're bringing these folks, old man. You better shut up.
Thank you.
wasn't sure about you, Mr. Jones. Then you went and saved my neck.
Well, I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
All of you, thank you. I mean it, thank you.
Yes, thank you. I don't like requiring help, but this time I did. Marshal Davies, all of you, thank you.
Ain't that fine? I was thinking we should leave before Montez's ghost decides to pay us any further visits.
So you are a good fellow, Mr. Jones.
Me? No, never. I just like watching what other folks is, that's all.
There's a word for fellows like you.
Wise? Is that the word? Come, Marshal. Help me get home. Been quite enough excitement for a clapped-out old fool, well past his best, for one day!
Friends, I'll see you again, I hope. But next time, under better circumstances, I trust.